want to share this with you. I know it's early. I know spring is in March. It's warming up. So I just want to jump into decorating. And I just want to share that. So if this is your first time here, my name is Martha and I want to welcome you. So make sure before you leave, you click on that subscribe button if you did not subscribe. And whatever you're doing today, stay safe, be blessed. These are the items I'll be using over here. I have things from Valentine's Day. So this spoon rest here, this came from Didi's. These teacups I had for some time. These came from Ross. And I'm incorporating it with some plates that I have here, some little saucers. So that is it for the pieces that I will be putting on my coffee station. I know it's early, but I just want to jump into that. So let's just relax and enjoy what I have in store here for you today. So I'm finished here with the coffee station. So this is just a pre-spring decor. And these are just ideas, simple ideas you can do in your home. I wash out the mug here if anybody want to come and make tea. I change out the water there. So yes guys, so this is it for it over here.